Brian Rust. The Blues 30th in the league in PK percentage. Only Anaheim and Vancouver have been worse. Here's Rust, shovels it across. P.O. Joseph got a chance. Angle down, low puck, moves it in, score, Kapanen!
Argument. They're looking up there to make sure it wasn't kicked in, but look at the forecheck by Kapanen. He gets in on the play, and that's the first key to a power play. Puck retrieval, and then get the puck down to the net. You can see that Kapanen tried to stop that with his skate. I don't think it's a kicking motion. I'd have to take one more look at it. I don't think he touched it with his stick.
He comes back. This is his third straight game. He's looked good in the previous two, and he's back on the score sheet after the game winner on Thursday. Chance for Tarasenko, and that wouldn't go.
I just say keep shooting.
Usually a guy that can play the puck and handle this kind of game, but seems like he's fighting it a bit.
Rust walking out of the corner. He's got a chance. Fires. He scores! Brian Rust!
Holy smokes, Binnington, stick, take a look. Colby had just mentioned, the guy that knows how to play it. Well, there, take a look. Let's see what happens as he comes back. Malkin maybe collides with him a little bit, forces him to lose his stick. There's Gino, no, it's his own defenseman.
Trying to get pucks to the net and create some scoring chances that way.
All right, thanks, Ricard. Dangerous player right now.
Definitely, Colby, thank you very much. The Blues on the attack. One-timer score. What a shot from Pavel Buchnevich. Big response goal for St. Louis, and it's 2-1.
Another, and a goalie cannot expect it to be that long. And from Buchnevich is over in the corner almost when he scores this goal. Holy! That was a beautiful play by Letty.
Brian Dumoulin is a defender, right, Bob? You're going, how far do I got to go to get to this guy? He just kept fading back out of the way. Made it difficult for Dumoulin.
Covers off the wall, worked over by Letty. 10 seconds to go on the Barbashev penalty. Kasperi Kapanen. Theo Joseph slides it over to Carter. Carter right to the front. Malkin after. Front across. Goal! Kasperi Kapanen again! He's on fire!
So this will be a power play goal. The Blues had a couple of chances, but at the end of the power play, Malkin over to Kasperi Kapanen goes underneath the armpit. What a play by
what
Malkin.
What a play.
Oh, man.
And I agree with you, Colby. It is a part of his success. He's had that edge. We certainly saw it in 2019. He won the Stanley Cup. Won all 16 games as a rookie. Only goalie ever to do that. Pounced on by Dumoulin and ahead for Brian Rust. Now Jason Zucker. Zucker against Mikkola. Wrapped up. Puck sprays over to the far side. Now it's loose. Grabbed by Rust. Rust shielding it. Kept to the outside. Short pass for Evgeny Malkin. Malkin for Zucker. Got a chance. Rister. He scores! Zucker! He gets payback and it's 4-1.
Rust is working down low, but I don't think Zucker got everything on this shot. I don't know if he was screened by his guy in front, Colby, or not.
I think he was. Krug just steps out on it, but isn't that Brian Rust hanging on to pucks, just eating it down low, guy on his back, not giving it away, and I love that above view right here. You can see how Zucker just backed out. He was right on top of the net.
Mikkola trying to go glassing out. Buchnevich couldn't clear. Malkin dropped it, gets it back from Rust, and tried to curl it around Parayko. Oh, and a quick up for Tarasenko. He's got a breakaway. Tarasenko in, he scores. Vladimir Tarasenko, he doesn't need many chances. We got a 4-2 score.
Yeah, the Penguins were, they're playing all in the offensive zone. Over a minute shift, and then guess who sneaks in behind P.O. Joseph?
Watch him up there, hey, Bobby?
Oh, he's right up near you.
They've done that a few times.
Have they?
Levo has snuck in behind and I mean, this isn't Levo, this is Tarasenko on the Supermo presented by AHN. You can see him right in. And I think we saw him.
Reversed by Thomas, pounded around the boards, and waiting for it is P.O. Joseph. Joseph to the interior. Kapanen drifting, hands it off to Joseph. Kapanen already with two goals. Kasperi Kapanen, three in the last two games. Here's Zucker to Rust, and Franz goes! Caps off to Kasperi Kapanen!
Second unit, I'm telling you, they set up, they look comfortable. And here's a look at it, all his goals. Right there, right by the blue paint, right there. And here's the hat trick. What a sell job on that shot. And there he is in his spot. Right in the blue paint. Mike Sullivan wanted to see him get into those areas. And he's getting rewarded, isn't he? This feels pretty good. And here he comes, Russ, the main culprit.
Charging in, Russ to the net, off the pad of Grice. Malkin the 10th and denied by Grice. That close to a 6-2 lead.
He's on fire here tonight. Pad save, and then a glove save here by Grice.
Not since I was in Pee Wee hockey. Well, 12 years old, probably, Bobby.
That counts.
Yep, I still count it.
Emerging with the puck will be Ruedel. Brad Ruedel, got a lot of family in St. Louis. Lead pass, Gensel, and steps it on goal, and Grice able to make the save. 42 seconds ago, and tripping penalty to P.O. Joseph. Second power play chance of the night for St. Louis. And make it a two-goal game. Slap shot, stopped by Jari. Rebound came in front. Scramble in front of the goal. Blues have it again. Jari stays in the crease and watches Zuma with plays. It got wrapped up by Thomas.
Oh, come on.
Shen off the stick of Tarasenko. Flipped out by Gensel. After it is Crosby. Net is empty. Look, shoots. He scores! Sidney Crosby! The dagger tonight at 6-2.
Yeah, you're right though, Bob. I thought if it had a little more mustard on that dump in, it might have been Jari's to take a peek at, but Sidney Crosby just casually skated after that.
Fit into a slot, and now with Barry Kapanen joining the squad and Brian Rust, boy, they're pretty strong.
Dio Joseph with the shot, and that's denied by Grice. Saw some fireworks with Jordan Binnington, and a dominant performance from the Pittsburgh Penguins. It's a 6-2 final score against the Blues.